James, first of all, congratulations on that very well-deserved award. I have to say that's probably one of the most sincere and emotionally moved acceptance speeches we've ever had here at BIFA. What does this award mean, not just to you, but to the friends and family that have supported you all the way along?
Yeah, I mean, obviously it means a lot to me and it means a lot to the film, but it means a huge amount, I think, to people around me and my family and just people who have put up with me for years, you know? I guess I kind of, like a lot of actors, I struggle for years, and now I guess things like this really mean I can work more and just get out there more, you know? So it's quite emotional in that sense, but I'm still a bit annoyed I cry because I'm like a right idiot.
A real man does cry, especially when talking about his mum. Now, I mean, obviously tonight's about celebrating not just you, but the magic of British independent cinema. What do you think it is that makes independent cinema so special, and why is it so vital to not only celebrate it, but to continue to support it?
I think, you know, we have a really important voice in the international market because we've got English on our side, which is, you know, that's the global currency of films. And we're the only kind of industry, or one of the few industries that can at least try and compete in a small way with the Americans. Never completely compete, but so I think we have a very important voice, and you know, we've created some of the greatest directors and actors and writers over the years, from, you know, Alec Guinness to Daniel Day-Lewis to Terry Gilliam, and so, you know, it's important that we keep up that stock and keep innovating and just creating original movies, I think.
Talking about future projects, what's coming up for you next? Do you know what are you working on at the moment? What's coming up next?
Yeah, I've got a few things that I can't really talk about because they're raising money for. Hopefully this will help. Yeah, I'd love to work with Sally again, Sally El Husseini, who I think is just an amazing person and really remarkable talent. But yeah, God knows. I mean, I guess I'm in a nice position where I can go to the next level and maybe have some more new filmmakers, you know, come my way.
Congratulations. We can't wait to see what's next for you, and enjoy yourself tonight.
Thanks,
you really
man.
Deserve
Thank
it.
You.
Thanks a lot.